Hey guys, Matt here again at the Titan Out Store. Just got in this Puma 165 MFD tractor. It's got the single wide tires in the back. Got a beautiful front end loader on it with grapple. This thing is like brand new. Paint just glistens, shines. A lot of you guys are looking, you're gonna be doing your first chopping of our first cutting of hay. So if you're looking for a nice loader tractor, they don't get any nicer than what we got here today. This one's got 1600 hours on it. The tires are like new. The cab is perfect, as you can see behind me and around me. Like I said, give us a call if you're interested in this beautiful 165 Puma tractor.
Available now at the Titan Outlet Store. In this video, we are demonstrating a 2011 Case IH Puma 165 with 1,624 hours. This MFD tractor has 165 horsepower and a continuously variable transmission, along with a Case IH L770 loader bucket with grapple. The rear is outfitted with 4 hydraulic remotes, a 3-point hitch, and 540/1000 PTO. The rear tires are 520 R42s with 75% tread. And the front tires are 420 R30s with 75% tread. The cab features suspension, joystick control, and a foot throttle, along with a buddy seat and a CD player. For more information on this Case IH Puma 165, contact our sales team at the Titan Outlet Store. To view more equipment videos, check out and subscribe to our YouTube channel.